She's up early, busy as a bee. Big things are brewing, just wait and see.
Smile, sunny morning, la 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 la.
Mailman, your snail mail is here.
Oh, it looks important.
Special, special delivery. See, all the way from Big Apple City.
Wow, my shortcake recipe won. I've been selected as one of two finalists in the Big Bake Off.
Ooh, la la!
And the first prize is going to be a lovely new gazebo. Oh, I can just picture it in my backyard. We'll all have so much fun. But the Bake Off is to be held today in Big Apple City. At the little theater off Times Pier. It's gonna be on television. Oh, I'll never make it in time. Yes, I will. Oh, Custard, you're an inspiration.
Now, if you remember, the letter said Strawberry was one of two contestants. Guess who the other one is? Yep, it's that misanthropic fathead with a skinny physique.
The peculiar purple pie man of Porcupine Peak. Lucky Berry Bird, your master is going to a bake-off in Big Apple City. My kohlrabi cookies are sure to win, eh? What do you think? You've tasted them? A point well taken. Oh, I do want that pretty gazebo. Therefore, I shall have to enter the contest alone. Beware, Strawberry Shortcake.
Oh, my. I've got to pack and wash up and make plane reservations and lock the door and thousands of things.
What a day. Hip hooray. She got a special letter and she's on her way. Bouncy as a bubble of champagne. Gotta catch the very first plane. Off she goes, whoop-dee-dee. She's gonna be a winner, you just wait and see. We'll be saying that we knew her when. No doubt about it, she's a perfect 10. Just wait and see. This strawberry will soon be sitting pretty. Golly gee, a strawberry.
Return to Strawberry Shortcake after these messages.
Baby Hugs, quit trying to hug that butterfly.
You're the one who needs looking after Baby Tugs.
Introducing Graham's Bear, Baby Hugs Bear, and Baby Tugs Bear, each sold separately.
Anyone see my shawl?
Hang on to Graham's shawl, Hugs. We're near the cookies.
Wait, Tugs. Your diaper's slipping.
Phew, thanks. Now for a cookie.
Whoops, what smart little cookies for finding Graham's shawl.
If she only knew.
Each sold separately, Graham's Bear, Baby Hugs Bear, and Baby Tugs Bear are three of the Care Bears. New from Kenner.
Danny's a racing man, but more than bikes, what Danny likes is
two scoops.
In every Kellogg's pack,
two scoops.
I'll keep him coming back for
two scoops.
The plump, juicy raisins
in Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
Round as hard as he can, he leads the pack, but he's thinking back to those
two scoops.
And Golden Flakes of Bran,
two scoops.
He's turning back again for
two scoops
of plump, juicy raisins
in Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
Part of this complete breakfast.
Stomper!
Get ready for Stomper Water Demons. The four-wheel drive vehicles with the power to go through water. And everything it takes to go on water. Stomper Water Demons, the first four-wheel drive vehicles to conquer deep water and keep on going. Each water demon comes with its own Duracell battery. Stomper Water Demons. Get one.
And now back to Strawberry Shortcake.
Whew. Sometimes days just take off like a skyrocket. Yeah, Strawberry and her friends really had to race to make the last plane to Big Apple City. Matter of fact, it was the only plane to Big Apple City. Because Strawberry Land Airlines consists of one very large butterfly. And that's it.
Flight 7, now ready for boarding. Have your berry boarding pass ready.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you all so very much. Goodbye. Goodbye. Bye-bye, everybody.
Good luck, Strawberry.
Fasten your seatbelts.
Hello!
Hello! I've made clear weather for you, all the way to Big Apple City!
You're glad I made a reservation.
Reservation? Yeah, we have no reservation for a strawberry shortcake.
Oh, but there's gotta be. Where will I sleep?
Well, there's no reservations, at least for a week.
Oh.
She fell for it. Who am I? I'm that sneak. The peculiar purple pie man of Porcupine Peak. Yeah, ta 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 ta.
A park. Sentimental park.
Excuse me, you're standing in the way.
Oh, in the way of what?
I can't see what I'm painting.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you an artist?
Uh-huh.
Are you famous?
My name's Orange Blossom. Ever heard of me?
Nope.
Oh, then I'm not famous.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Strawberry Shortcake. I'm one of the finalists in a big TV bake-off at the Little Theater off Times Pier.
Maybe they put my picture on TV.
Great idea. Oh, it's a painting of the seashore.
Uh-huh.
But you're looking at a park.
I looked at the seashore last week, but I didn't have my paints. So I remembered. Next week I'll paint this park when I'm in the mountains.
Oh! You're something else. I like you.
Nobody ever called me something else before, so I guess I like you, too. Want to ride on the swing?
Sure. What's your name?
How you do?
You're alone. I am, too.
You like me? I like you. What's to do? Let's be friends.
Got a dog.
I do, too.
Go to school?
I do, too.
Like to play?
I do, too. I like you. Let's be friends. New friends, true friends, good times and blue friends. New friends will someday grow old. But a friend who has friends can never, never grow cold. Like to sing. Spring,
just like me.
You like me. Let's be friends.
Apple City?
Uh-huh. Downtown with all the artists in Spinach Village.
Wow. I'm just an out-of-towner.
Would you like to stay with me?
Huh?
There's lots of room down in Spinach Village. Come on.
Goodness, it's taking forever for this light to change.
And we can't cross the street to get the subway until it does.
But it never will change, for I have sabotaged all the traffic lights on Big Five. They'll never turn red.
How will we ever get down to Spinach Village?
Caramba! Something tells me this is not Acapulco.
No, this is Big Apple City.
But what do I do now? I got no place to sleep. I don't know nobody in Big City Apple.
Apple City.
Whatever.
Why don't you stay with us down in Spinach Village?
Spinach as village? Maybe it ain't Acapulco, but it sounds just as sandy. Let's go.
We can't till the light changes and we can cross to the subway.
Who says? I, Tomali the Mole, will dig our own subway. All the way to Spinach's village. Follow me.
Our very own subway.
Think they can foil me? Never! I'll go over to the little theater off Times Square and foul things up for her. Oh, I can't cross the street. Hoisted by my own petard! Ow. Give me those balloons! Shortcake, you'll never win that bake-off. It's gonna be bad berries for you.
We'll return to Strawberry Shortcake after these messages.
Long ago at Rose Petal Place, a teardrop turned a sprinkling can into the Rose Petal Cottage.
You must put it together.
Rose Petal, where are you?
Up here, Iris. I see you through this skylight.
Am I late for the party?
You're early. It's tomorrow.
Pull out a chair. I'll sing.
La 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 la.
You're tops, Rose Petal.
Doll sold separately. The Rose Petal Cottage comes with all you see here. Iris and Rose Petal dolls sold separately. New from Kenner.
I think Good Luck Bear's up to something. All that monkey clover. Disgusting.
It's the Care Bears and Professor Coldheart. Each sold separately.
It's a treasure map.
Do you care, Good Luck Bear?
Right, Cheer Bear, but where's Bedtime Bear?
Phew, I'm hot and tired.
Want something cold?
Cool it, Professor Coldheart.
Yikes!
Hot diggity treasure.
Care Bears have all the luck.
Professor Coldheart with Frozen Meanie Mug is new. Other Care Bears each sold separately. From Kenner.
If you practice really hard, your dreams can come true.
Dream Dancer, you'll turn the world around.
Wow!
Dream Dancer, you'll take it all the way.
This is it. Don't get nervous.
Batteries not included.
Dream Dancer, we'll turn the world around. Dream Dancer, we'll take it all the way.
I'm so proud of you.
Dream Dancer comes with everything you see here. New from Tomy.
Wake up, campers. Time for breakfast.
Got it, Mom.
You can't have cookies for breakfast.
But you can have Cookie Crisp. You can have that crunchy cookie taste with lots of chocolatey chips.
Hey, it looks like little chocolate chip cookies
that stay crispy in milk.
It's part of a complete breakfast, so just remember this. Though you can't have cookies for breakfast.
But you can have Cookie Crisp.
Cookie Crisp cereal. You can have Cookie Crisp.
And now back to Strawberry Shortcake.
Well, 10 minutes later, on Cherry Lane, in the heart of Spinach Village...
Last stop! Spinach's Village!
Welcome to where I live. Let me introduce you all around. This is where Lemon Meringue lives. She's a beautiful model.
Just a minute! I'm primping!
Lemon Meringue? This is Strawberry Shortcake.
Oh,
Charmed, I'm sure.
Me too. Orange Blossom says you're a famous model.
Oh, yes. Haven't you seen my pictures? They're everywhere.
Where?
Well, my mother has a set, and my brother has a set, and my Aunt Edna has a whole bunch, and the rest
Yes, well, I want to introduce her to Tea and Honey. Tea and Honey is a scientist and inventor. She comes all the way from London, England.
Jolly ho!
Tea, I want you to meet Strawberry Shortcake.
It's a great pleasure.
Quite. Ditto. Bip, bip, and all that.
Strawberry's here for the big TV bake-off.
I say, smashing what? Good show.
Thank you.
And last, but certainly least, is Apricot. She's just a baby.
Oh, she's as tiny as Apple Dumpling back home. Hello, dear. Can you say hello? Well, what can you say?
Salutations.
She can only say a few words, but they're all big.
Expeditious. Fragmentation. My goodness.
Oh, and is that your little bunny?
Indubitably.
His name is Hopsalot. Apricot and Hopsalot are always together.
Inseparable.
I want all my new friends to come up to Times Square and watch the bake-off.
Ripping idea!
I'd be happy to add my loveliness.
Affirmation.
We'll all ride in a hansom cab.
Horseradish! Horseradish!
Take me to the bake-off, 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 baking at the bake-off, that's for me. How I love the bake-off, 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 baking at the bake-off, jamboree.
Bake-off, 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 bake-off. Pastry never fake-off. Out of sight. Sugar never shake-off, shake-off, shake-off. Cookies never bake-off. Wait, wait, wait. I'm the tummy bake-off, bake-off, bake-off. Of the creamy bake-off, yes, sirree. Prices I will take-off, take-off, take-off. Breaking off the bake-off jamboree. Ha, 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 ha,
Everybody's a critic nowadays. Yeah, go ahead, Strawberry. Mix your batter.
Oh, someone's been tampering with my ingredients. Instead of milk, I've got chalk water, axle grease instead of butter, plaster instead of flour, and bubble gum instead of strawberries. Somebody's got got to get to the supermarket quick.
Caramba! We must save Strawberry.
They'll never get back in time to help you.
Never say never. Look!
Sorry we took so long, but there was a line at the checkout counter. Now to make my delicious strawberry shortcake.
Egad. Even more bad guy stuff is called for. Look me in the eye. You are growing sleepy. Very sleepy. Kohlrabi cookies are the num-num-nummiest things in the world. A natural winner. Kohlrabi cookies win.
Kohlrabi cookies win.
But you haven't even tasted my...
Nonsense. I win the gazebo, right?
Yeah.
Goody, goody butterballs. Well, give it to me.
One moment. First prize is this lovely gazebo, made of the finest wood from the gazebo forests of New Jersey. The walls open up to reveal a little gazebo wardrobe and dressing table.
Not fair. Cheat, cheat. Sticky wicket.
Unfelicitous.
This mole, he smells a rat.
Now, we've all got to be good losers. Remember, the victory lies in the struggle, not in the prize.
But he didn't even taste one of the kohlrabi cookies.
You know, you're right. Yeah! Call a doctor. Call an ambulance. Call the Marines.
Call a mole. Tasty shortcakes.
Please, sir?
Ah, wonderful! The strawberry shortcake wins! The gazebo is yours!
Oh, thank you so much! Yay!
We'll return to strawberry shortcake after these messages.
And now, the adventures of Rose Petal in Rose Petal Place, the garden where flowers came to life. The Rose Petal Variety Show is in full swing when beautiful rose-scented Rose Petal gets stage fright. Will she ever sing again? Can Lily Fair take her place? Later, after a bowl of Daffodil's chicken soup, Rose Petal's a big hit. Should she turn professional? Should Daffodil market her chicken soup? Don't miss the next thrilling adventure of Rose Petal. Lily Fair, Rose Petal, Daffodil sold separately. New from Kenner.
I'm making oodles of doodles.
Oh, a Play-Doh party.
Ooh, look.
You can have an oodly-doodly Play-Doh party with the new Play-Doh doodler.
How'd you do that?
Oh, just put the Play-Doh in the doodler, turn the crank, and press.
I've never seen flowers grow so fast.
That's because I made the sunshine.
The Play-Doh doodler comes with everything you see here. New from Kenner.
Disguised as a paper boy, I'll get Trex, a part of this good, nutritious breakfast.
Extra, read all about.
Ooh, Trex.
Want some? Ooh, Trex has fruit taste I like. There's lemon and orange in every bite.
Silly rabbit, Trex is for kids.
Look what I have.
Now you can get one of three great books in a box of Trex.
The Rose Petal Garden of Fun book.
16 pages of games, puzzles, stickers, fun from cover to cover. Now free in specially marked boxes of Trex.
This Halloween, give the safe treat.
Thank you.
That helps treat the disabled.
Thank you.
Give Easter Seal safe Halloween coupons.
Thank you.
Good for special treats at local stores and restaurants.
Thank you.
Give Easter Seal safe Halloween coupons.
Thank you.
And give the treat that gives treatment.
Thank you.
Get your Metromedia 32 safe Halloween coupon books for just $1 today at any Denny's restaurant throughout Chicagoland.
And now back to strawberry shortcake.
Well, Strawberry not only won the contest, but Mr. Coco Nutwork came up with a wonderful offer.
You want me to have my own TV series?
Yes, I can see it now. The Mary Berry Show. You'll be the toast from coast to coast.
Oh, I'm honored, Mr. Nutwork.
very, very honored.
Egad! Not only do I lose, but I've got to watch that berry talk on TV.
Well, do you accept?
Gee, I'm tempted, but golly, then I think of Strawberry Land and all my old friends. Huckleberry Pie and Blueberry Muffin and Plum Pudding. Raspberry Tart and Apple Dumpling and oh, I don't know. I guess I'm just a country girl. I want to go home.
We have decided we'd like to go home with you also.
Oh, you're all welcome to come, and then I won't have anybody to miss.
Except me. I want to go too. Give up the brat race and live in Strawberry Land.
But who would run the network, Mr. Nutwork?
Well, as punishment for your evil deeds, I hereby make you new vice president in charge of everything.
Oh, no! Vice president? That's a fate worse than berry talk.
And so off they all went, back to good old Strawberry Land.
Strawberry Land, not mighty, not grand, where nobody reigns supreme. Where nothing is planned, and folks give a hand with plenty of time to dream. Strawberry Land is a dream.
And now these messages.
Be careful! This place is crawling with biker scouts!
Don't worry, they're not meant for us Ewoks!
From Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection, Wicket W. Warwick and Princess Nisa each sold separately.
Quiet, Nisa, here comes a biker scout!
Ayala!
Let's go!
Yibanga!
He's gaining on us!
Aye!
Head for the forest!
Close call!
Yub, yub!
Wicket W. Warwick and Princess Nisa each sold separately from Kenner's Star Wars Return of the Jedi collection.
It's fun to build a house, build a bridge, build all kinds of things with bristle blocks, the blocks that stick together. And here's the newest idea in bristle blocks fun.
Who's got elephant toes and a red clown nose?
Bristle buddies!
Who's got eyes that google and a nose like a bugle?
Bristle buddies!
With Bristle Buddies, you can make funny faces. Change them over and over, make them funnier and funnier. Bristle Buddies from Play School come with everything you see here. Bristle Blocks are sold separately.
The embarrassment and frustration of a bedwetting problem for a child or adult is almost beyond belief. It can cause poor school adjustment, low self-esteem, plus other personality problems. Now, thanks to Trainex, bedwetting can be stopped. Mothers, if you have a child over the age of 5, don't wait. Act now. For free information to stop bedwetting problems, write Trainex, 1500 Skokie Road, Northbrook, Illinois, or call 272-3500, 272-3500.
The Strawberry Shortcake Special has been brought to you in part by the many worlds of Kenner Toys.
Keep coming.